Chocolate fountain! Chocolate fountain!
So, Heidi, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
I'm listening. Oh, no, stop with the cards. Just talk to me.
Okay.
Over it yet?
No, I'm perfectly fine with it.
Besides, we don't need a ring to show we love each other.
What do we do with it then?
I think I have an idea. And Gumball, do you, in the name of the Bro Code, promise to always love and take care of your bro in sickness and in health, brosperity and bravity?
I do.
You may now high five the bro.
So that was The Amazing World of Gumball. Here's a picture of my mom when she was little.
Right there.
She was about 5 years old, five or six. Here's a picture of me. That's my mom. That's my mom right. There, and that's me right there. My mom is now 32 years old, and I think she's about like 11 in that picture. Comment down below. I think she. Oldish she is. And here is my aunt, and I don't know who that guy is. That's my aunt.
That's my cousin.
That's Brandon. When he was little. And this is Tiffany. And this is Brandon when he was little. And then here's Brandon once again. And here's Tiffany. And here's all a bunch of books.
They're all my cousins
and stuff. I don't know who this guy is.
Me either, but I know.
I don't think he.
He's a picture, though.
He's just a picture. And here is my uncle's bass. That was his first bass he ever caught. And then here he is. Here's the Cincinnati Bengals team. 1995. And here's the back of it. It's just like random stuff.
Yeah, it's just,
I'm fighting with my sister.
Stop it.
What else is up here? Oh, here's the Dayton. Here's the Dayton cheerleaders.
The song's over.
My mom. My mom is right there. And here's all. Is that a boy? No, that's a girl. Here's my sister. She looks like a pig because she's eating cookies right now. And I'm going to show you the other room. Here is a CD case, which is for music, right, for this, like, box thingy right here. Here's the air thingy. Here's a bunch of clips, needles, clips. Here's a receipt. Needle. Needle. Like, I don't know what the, it's like a, I think it's a button. This is a button. Here's another button. Then here's a screw. It's like, it's a screw. What is this? This is like a pen. This is a bowling pen. Championship. That's my sister that you can hear. She's making a YouTube channel. And here's a Power Rangers that I used to like, but I hate it now. It's like, get out of here. And then we have the Kentucky UK pillows. And we have a UK blanket. And then we have my Spider-Man blanket that I love. Spider-Man. And I love Spider-Man.
And the UK blanket is not comfortable.
And
don't go up there.
Oh. Here's a blanket. It's a Golden State blanket.
Yeah. And there's some in there.
Get
out.
I'm going to fight with my sister. And here's my grandma's room. This is the blanket. Old color blanket. Here, this is like a 1950 something. 1950 box. Here's one of those bowling things, bowling. Bowling men. Bowling pen thing. And here's just a bunch of razor pen color on it. Let's see. And here's whatever this thing is. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a purse. Here's these fancy pillows. You gotta see these fancy pillows. They're so fancy. Here's my uncle Butchie. When he was playing tennis back in like 1950s or something like that, like 50 years ago. He's over 60 years old. Here's my grandma one. Here's my grandma's mom. And then here's my mom's gift card thingy to my grandma.
I'm saying going tonight.
Go to your room, you're grounded.
You go to your room, you're grounded.
Bye.
How long before they realized neither of them went in the direction of a bedroom?